Sorry for that interruption. But we have been seeing section A, we have said that education has to give us this writing skills, reading skills, speaking, listening. The other one is moral development. The other thing that is important that I would think education should help us put in the children is how to make money, financial literacy. Financial literacy, how to make money. So there is need to train the person how to make money. Then we need to see an element of spiritual development. Spiritual development. We need to see spiritual development. That's why here that the churches are important. So if a person, remember, whatever we want to become at first is spiritual before we see it in the physical. And the last section that I would want education to equip the learners is what we call skill. Acquisition of a what? A skill. So that would be topic E. Skilling. In most cases, we have seen right now people are focusing on technical skills, but we have what we call entrepreneurship.